Hi, in this video, we're going to take a look at how you can force all the apps to use dark mode on your Samsung Galaxy S10 or the S10 Plus with Android 10 or the One UI version 2. Now, previously they call it night mode, now it is dark mode. So if you swipe up or swipe down and then tap on the settings icon, in settings, you can go down and tap on display. Then if you tap on dark mode, the screen will go black and that will make it easier for your eye at night time. Now you can also tap on dark mode in here and you can see you can allow to turn on our schedules. Now when you turn on dark mode, it will apply to your system app, such as the phone application will go into dark mode, your messages will go into dark mode, as well as your internet browser, camera or the note. So even if I tap on my file, you can see it go into dark mode. Now any apps that belongs to Samsung, so any Samsung apps will automatically apply dark mode. However, certain apps like U-Cut video editor here, you can see it will not go into dark mode. So if I tap on new projects, you can see it has a white background, as well as other apps as well. So if I open up this one, you can see it's a white background. It does not apply dark mode. So in order for us to force dark mode onto all the apps on your device, what we can do is swipe down and tap on the settings icon. Now I'm just going to tap on display and turn off dark mode. Then we go back and then I'm going to go down all the way down to the developer options, and in here we can force dark mode. Now if you do not get developer options, what you can do is go into about phone, then go into software information, and then go down here and tap on the build number 7 times. So just tap on that 7 times and then the developer options will appear at the bottom here. Then what you want to do is tap on developer options and then go down. So we're going to go down and look for force dark mode. So continue to go down. So down here you can see force apps to use dark mode even if it's not fully supported. So tap on this switch. And then we want to go back and go back into display. So when you tap on force dark mode, nothing will happen yet. You need to first go to dark mode and switch it on. Now that it is switched on, you can see if I tap on this one here, it should automatically force this app to go into dark mode. So let's see why that's not doing it. It should go into dark mode. So there it is. So maybe it takes some time and it needs a refresh for it to go into dark mode. And that's it. So now that as well as the system apps or any apps that's from a stock app from Samsung will go into dark mode, any apps that you install from Play Store can also be forced to use dark mode as well. And that's it. So again, just to recap, you go into settings and then go down to developer options, and you want to go down and look for dark mode. You can also do research. So type in here and then tap on dark mode and then force dark mode, you can see here, and then you can just tap on that to go to that settings, and then you can turn it on or off. And that's it. So you can see this is a new text message and this is the keyboard when you bring in, that's the dark mode on the keyboard. And that's it.
Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.